Hello, hello, hello. Hello, you three lovely people.
Hello.
You are?
I'm Kimberly.
Hi, Kimberly. And you are?
Austin.
Austin, of course.
Better known as the Glam Squad.
Yeah. Now, tell me, Miss Karyn White, about this Ritual of Love. That's an album.
Yes.
Title, and it's a smash, and it's kind of the rave of the industry. Everybody's talking
All right.
about it. Boy, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
I have to say, if there's a better looking woman in show business, I would like to know who she is.
All right. Ow.
You must have had fun up there in Minneapolis. Hopefully it was doing during the warmer months, making this album with the two greatest producers in the business, or one of the greatest producing
yeah.
teams in the business, Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis, right?
Yeah, we had a lot of fun because this album, they let me interject my ideas, which was really important for me to make that step to write and produce this time.
Mm-hmm. You had not written and produced before. I know you had done some,
yeah,
but not as much. Right?
Yeah, I just got my feet wet on the first album, but learning from producers like L.A. and Babyface, and now working with Jam and Lewis, I mean, I just had the cream of the crop around me, so I felt I was ready this time to do it. And actually touring, too, was really a good opportunity for me to learn and grow as an artist.
Right. I probably shouldn't mention this, but you also kind of fell in love, had your own ritual of love while you were
yes.
up in Minnesota, and got married to a member of the greatest producing team in the business,
yeah.
Terry Lewis.
Yeah, I did. It's really good, too, because working with him, he's able to bring out things in me as an artist that maybe another producer couldn't, and we had a lot of fun. But sometimes it could get a little, you know, we could cross the line, but...
I can imagine.
I had to, like, you know, stop thinking about music all the time because for me, I was just, you know, this was my first time doing it, and that's all I thought about. And he had to say, wait a minute now, we do have a life, but it was fun.
Mm. Well, it shows in the music, in the album. It's a gorgeous album. You're a gorgeous lady. It's always a pleasure to see you. We'd like for you to come back later, do another song for us, okay?
Sure, Don. Thank you.
All right. Karyn White.
Me in this mood to think about the joy and pain. still be.